My name's Bill, and I'm Nikki's dad. And there's nothing that makes me prouder than to say that I am Nikki's dad. Nikki's been our baby. And no matter how old she got, she was always our baby. But I want to say a few things about Derek. No, good things. You all took your shots, and I listened to last night, and there's a lot I do concur with, but I want Derek to know this is from me. Derek's a strong person, and I don't mean just in strength. I've seen him mow lawns, I've seen him do a lot of physical activity, but what I mean is Derek is strong in character. I see how he looks at my daughter. I see his love. He's kind to her. He cares for her. He's passionate and deeply in love with her. And Derek, there's nothing more important to a father than to know that there, in this case, my daughter, has that kind of love coming from you. And for that, I can't help but love you. Thank you, Derek. My daughter, Nikki, she's also a strong person. But believe it or not, she does have her soft side. I can tell that she loves me when she hugs me. I can tell that she loves me when she looks into my eyes. I can tell that she loves me when she talks to me. I can hear it in her voice. And Nikki, I hope in all these years that you have felt the same about me. They are a perfect match. Somebody said it earlier. Derek and Nikki are perfect together. But I'd like to toast Derek and Nikki Harden, and may they have a long and fulfilling life. I love you both. Yeah.